Hi, I'm Leo, and today I'm going to be doing a drawing video. So basically, I've been drawing my whole life. I started drawing good when I was like 6, 7. I think I was like 6, 7 when I started drawing very good, and I just kept practicing and practicing until I got better. So basically, I'm drawing stuff inappropriate, don't worry. And basically, we're gonna draw some of my cartoon characters. So
let's do it.
Yeah. So let's do it. So today we're gonna be drawing Bob. Oh wait! In case you guys forget, I'm Leo, and today we're gonna be drawing my character Bob. Okay. So first, we start with a triangle for the ear, and then draw another triangle for the inside of the ear. Okay, did anyone did that? Okay. And next, you draw some like little hair things. And then if you're done doing the hair thing, whatever, you'll draw another triangle and do the other triangle again. Yeah, so easy step. So yeah, I bet you guys are done with this part. And now you just draw a line right over here. And then you make these like little spiky for his hair. And then you draw another one right here. Okay, good. Everyone got that? Okay. And now we draw this weirdly bridgy thing. That thing. Okay, everyone got that? Okay. Oh wait! Don't worry. This is not evil. It's appropriate. Don't worry. I'm not 3 years old. I'm not 3 years old drawing like poo poo or anything. So parents, if you guys are watching, make sure to check before your kids watch these videos, because I don't draw stuff inappropriate. And if any of you YouTubers around the world like drawing, make sure to comment and subscribe and like the video. Okay. And now we draw this, a Pac-Man eye. So don't judge me, it's not the game. It's not that scary, it's not that weird game. It's my character, okay? Okay, everyone got that, okay? Okay. And so I'm gonna make him like wink at you guys. So here's how you make the wink impression. All you do is just put like a little upside down you, and then make this other upside down you. Everyone got that? Okay. And now you make a nice wide smile. If you do it brown, I'm gonna come to your house and erase it and make you do it all over again. Okay? Okay. So, and now we draw some other lines. Very respectfully lines. No sharp teeth, kids. Okay. I know you're still into all these monster stuff, okay? But no sharp teeth. We're doing classic teeth. Like we're doing like the actual cartoon teeth. Like you see, like Mickey Mouse, he got these teeth. See, Mickey Mouse. Everyone should watch Walt Disney. Okay. And now we draw a bow tie, but the bow tie is not going to be like these bow ties. They're going to be like this. They're going to be like all down and stuff. And now we make the body. It's going to be like a long bean shape. And now we do the arms. So like if any of you guys like want to do the gloves first, or the arms first, it's your choice. It's your drawing. But it's my character. Don't call it your character, because it's not your character. It's my character, okay? Okay, we got the concept. Okay. Now we draw the arms. So the arms are gonna be like this. They're gonna be like rectangles on rectangles. And then we make this part for the glove. And then if you want to add something to his hand, no knives, kids, okay? No knives. Like, add like a magic thing to his hand, or like a donut. Yeah, a donut. Yeah, yeah, a donut. And yeah, I'm just gonna make him wave. Okay. Okay. And now we draw the stuff for his things. No three, kids. No three. Okay, like no three. All we do is just do two. Oh, wait, guys, I forgot my age is nine, okay? Only 10 more years until I go to college. And now we color his body in. Didn't even want to do that. You can add his other arm and or just make him, like, do this. But I'm just going to do, like, he's holding his waist. If you guys mess up, don't worry, you can erase or start over the video. Okay, let's... Okay, now we color this in. Okay. And now we color the big bean in. And we color the bean in. Okay. And now we make the legs. Part two, the legs. Okay. And now we make his boots. His boots. He does not got sneakers. He does not got Jordans, okay? He's not a Jordan fan, okay? He's more of a Mickey Mouse fan himself. Okay? Okay. And now, if you want, you can, like, make his other foot. Like, I'm gonna make his other foot like this. Because I think it looks cool. Okay, now we color his foot and his boots in. Yeah, and his boots in. I'm sorry if I don't stand the lines. I'm not a color man. I'm a sketch man, okay? I'm a person that will draw cartoons for all you in the future, okay? Okay. Oh, wait, and by the way, this is my first video, okay? Okay? Just don't get it for us. I'm not gonna brag, okay? I'm not gonna brag. And now for the grand finale, the tail. I mean, like, you can draw it as long as you want, but I like drawing his tail, like, very long. Because you know how cats got, like, very long tails? Like, I mean, judging that cats have long tails, my cat Joey and Phoebe, I mean, like, my cats Joey and Phoebe have very long tails. Oh, wait, I'm going to put up a picture right there. Okay, you see it? Yeah, there is Joey and there is Phoebe. Hopefully you guys are impressed with my baby kitties. Yep, their birthday's somewhere in October. Well, it's actually October today, but I don't know when's their birthday. It says in October. Okay, now let's color in the tail. If you want, guys, you can just like make him a hat or something. Like you can like add a hat or something, but I'm just making the classic. I'm just making my classic. Now you gotta color in the eyes.
Now I gotta color in the eyes.
Okay. And now we color in his. Now we color in his hair things. Maybe you can call them whiskers. Maybe you can call him his hair. I don't know. He doesn't have a beard. He used to have a beard. Like, you can draw a floor. I mean, like, you can make him a clown. But actually, no, don't do clowns. I'm afraid of clowns. Okay? Okay. Don't draw this thing. Don't draw this dude. And, like, don't draw Ronald McDonald. Don't draw Ronald McDonald. Okay. Well, guys, that's the end of my first video.
So make sure to hit the subscribe button and make sure to leave a like on the video and leave some comments, by the way. So I'll see you guys on the next video.